Hello everyone, this is BrioS, and today we'll be looking at the GIMP, that's the Gargoyle Prime version of it, and how tanky it is. So if you look at the body parts, every single part has some defensive quirk. If you start on the left arm, it has an armor bonus of 26, hence 78 here. For the other arm, the laser arm, it has a structure bonus of plus 7. This is the weakest arm defensively, by the way. But it still has plus 7. Normally people torso hunt. How about this torso? That's plus 17 structure. Good luck chopping it off. And the same for the other side. So torso hunting is really hard on a gargoyle. How about the legs? Both legs have plus 8 structure bonus, making it pretty hard to shoot off the legs too. And if the gargoyle has a really huge center torso, which tends to get shot off rather than the sides. But even then, it has a structure bonus of plus 12. In fact, every single part has some defensive quirk, except the poor head, which has none. Oh well. So this makes the gargoyle an excellent brawler. Don't forget, it has an acceleration, deceleration of plus 50%, and a turn rate of 35%, making it pretty good at defensive combat. And it's a torso turn rate of 40%, which helps in shielding if you're that good at it. So that's the gargoyle, making it a very good brawler and defensively very solid. So let's see if I can get a game with this to show you how tanky the gargoyle can be. We got a Raven in the 7th left leg cord. Good UAV, kill.
UAV.
Niger, Charlie. Raven India is caught. He's dead.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Niger, Charlie, CT caught.
Target destroyed.
Good kills.
New target acquired.
You got Delta in the open, you got Lerbs, Delta's your friend. Lerbs on Delta, please. Hotel 8, Hotel 7, you two have got to handle that guy alone, sorry.
Guys, we have to... yeah.
India 7, Juliet 7, got two mechs coming in at least. Alpha, Juliet 8, light mechs could get him, he's caught. Alpha CT caught.
Target destroyed.
Push to left, to left.
Yep.
Push them. Maybe we have to cap one or two. Juliet 7.
I think cheater. Yep, Juliet 7.
Target
Oh, well done team, thanks for the support. Sorry Raven, I shot you in the face.
Nice calling, Bryce. Soon.
Thank you. Thanks for the backup, I was like cherry red all over versus a cheater.